Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to cancel your subscription on iPhone calendar. So let's get started without wasting any time. First of all, we check. As you can see, there are many notifications of malware and calendar subscription event. So how to clear it? Go back. Firstly, open settings. Now scroll down. Here is calendar, type it, and now type on account, type on subscribe calendar. Here are the events, so you have to delete it one by one. If you have many, so you can delete all accounts from here. That's it. Go back. Now check again. As you can see, there is no spam calendar event notification in my iPhone. It has been clean. You can check it. So thanks for watching.